video. So as you can see by the title, today I'll be reacting to the official music video of FN by Lil Tjay. But if you all are new to my channel, my name is Maddie and I create new lit content every single week. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and press the notification bell so you can be a part of our family. Now I know y'all are ready to get into this video. I am too, so let's go. Here we go! No lie, y'all, I'm extremely excited to be reacting to this video today because this is actually my first time ever listening to Lil Tjay, but I heard that he was a lit artist, y'all, so I'm super excited. So let's go. Let's go!
My wrist down, everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my niggas really could've seen me lit now. Sit down, baby, roll up, blow, spit down. Time go by, nigga, change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and the game gon' bust. Cartier glasses, 2020, got a clear view. You and me and I don't fear you. Act up, we gon' mash up, boy, I dare you. Brody, catch your body, I'ma leave you in the rear view. Could've did it to me, little nigga, you were scared to. You a bluff and you not who you appear to. You be starstruck if you see a nigga near you. And your bitch, when the fuck, I don't care to. Careful, if I say you make plans, cancel. I could have your shorty in my bed doing dance moves. Fuck that, let's get right back to the real shit. And the feel shit, niggas really used to drill shit. Mama stretched out, whole lot she gotta deal with. Swear every real nigga gon' feel it. Smoking on drugs, that's just too much to deal with. Be shot up in the field with it.
Live, like, for real, no lie, like, lyrically he's absolutely amazing. I'm loving this storyline because I love when it's stuff that's like deep, you know what I'm saying, and it actually tells like a deeper message, so I can understand that he's like actually portraying something that's deeper. So like, let me get into it, but like, this is crazy.
Fall niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you bust triggers and you tell you a fall nigga, how you telling the gang if you mention my name? Well, I promise I'ma kill you for the dark nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you, used to fuck with you, now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. I used to fuck with you, now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. Fall niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you boss triggers, then you tell you a fall nigga. How you telling the gang if you mention my name? Well, I promise I'ma kill you for the dark nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you, used to fuck with you, now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. I used to fuck with you, now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. My mama know about the pain that I never changed, but looking back for the fame, I feel the same. I was stuck up in the streets, but I had a brain. I ain't had no money, we was looking for a nigga chain. And shit, all I ever wanted was to have a name. Had a lot of shit to lose, not enough to gain. And a fuck nigga change when it gets the grain. Found that my homie went fat, almost went insane. Silly ministry, where did you get parked, nigga? I don't know you want me from the start, nigga. I remember catching stains in the park, nigga. Me and Bubba trying to catch a op of the dark, nigga. My mama told me watching out, be a smart, nigga. But all my niggas on go like a cart, nigga. It's really driving a bullet to your heart, nigga. I don't really wanna speak facts, see the chart, nigga. Goodbye, I'ma skip town, see my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my nigga smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow split down. Time go by, niggas change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and the game gon' bust. Fall niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you bust triggers, then you tell you a fall nigga. How you telling the gang if you mention my name? Well, I promise I'ma kill you for the dark, nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you, used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. Fuck niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you bust triggers, then you tell you a fuck nigga. How you telling the gang if you mention my name? Well, I promise I'ma kill you for the dark, nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you, used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you.
Y'all, like, this is crazy. Like, this is deep for real. Like, cause I don't know if he just shot the person, because in my eyes it's looking like basically his friend snitched on him. Now he in court, like, you know what I'm saying, because he had just shot him because he had snitched on him. So I don't know, like, let me see.
I used to fuck with you, and now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. Love today. See my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my nigga smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow, split down. Time go by, niggas change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and the game go bust.
Okay, okay, Lil Tjay, I see how you're coming. Like, no lie, yo, that was live. Honestly, I loved it, y'all. Like, that was a banger. That was a vibe. I love the storyline. I love the visuals. I love everything about it. It's crazy because that was literally my first time listening to him, but I love his flow. I love his style. I love the way he was on the beat. I love his voice. Like, I love everything about him as an artist. So if y'all know anything more about him, like, how old is he? Where is he from? Like, how long has he been doing music? Please comment down below and let me know, because I would love to know. I really love the video, y'all. Like, I just felt like that was such a deep story, like the message, everything behind it. Because I don't know, visually, just like from hearing it and like watching the visuals and everything, it looked like basically, I don't know if his friend had set him up or his friend had basically told like the police on him, you know what I'm saying, whatever. And basically, like, he did not get caught because he really didn't do anything. But I don't know if his like friend was trying to set him up, so he was in jail for a second, but then he got out of jail because, you know, he had his court date. And then when he had his court date, they came to find out that he was not guilty. So I don't know if his friend like lied on him. I don't know if that's what like basically the story that he was trying to portray. I honestly don't know if that was a true story or not either. So if y'all know anything about like the actual story and like if that's like a true story and like pertaining to him and his life, also let me know in the comment section below, because I would love to know. I honestly loved it, y'all. Like, I just thought that everything about it was just amazing. Like, I honestly understood the storyline, because I feel like nowadays, like, you really cannot trust like who you're around. Like, you really got to be careful with the people that you keep around in your circle, because even your best friend could be your biggest hater without you even knowing it. So like, it's just crazy how much you really have to understand people and get to know them on a deeper level, because honestly, even when you know somebody, you might not really know somebody. So it's just like crazy that you honestly always have to keep your eyes open and keep a watch out for people, because it's just like you honestly never know. Like, I know personally, I've been in situations where like I've trusted people wholeheartedly, you know what I'm saying, and they just literally ruined my trust, just lying, you know what I'm saying, like just doing all types of stuff that is just like makes you look at somebody differently, and you know, just makes them question like, you know, their intentions and everything that they do. Because after somebody lies to you or lies on you or lies about anything, like anything they say after that, you just kind of question. Like, it's hard to like look at somebody the same way once they lie, because it's like, dang, so if you lied about that, then you must be lying about that. Like, anything that comes out of their mouth after that point is just like a big old question mark. Y'all already know how much I preach about self-love, so you know, I always feel like it's important just to find love within yourself, find happiness within yourself, so that you're able to eliminate those negative people in your life. Because it's hard to eliminate negative people when you don't love yourself enough, because you really are just wanting them around to like try to fulfill that burden that you really have, because you don't love yourself. So you want other people in your life so they can fill that void and fill that hole for you. But in reality, the only person that can fill that hole for you is you, which is why even though you might have people around you, you can still be lonely, you can still be miserable, you can still be sad, because in reality, they're really not fixing anything for you. Never forget who you are, and don't let people try to convince you that you're somebody that you're not. People will just do anything, say anything to you to have you thinking that you're less than, not important, you know what I'm saying, that you're not special. Like, don't listen to them. I don't care what anybody says, you're special, you're important, you're unique, you're you for a reason. I love this song, y'all. I thought he did a great job. I love the storyline, I love the depths, I love the lyrics. Like, I just loved everything about it. I thought he did a great job. But comment down below and let me know, what did y'all think about this song? Did you like the visuals? Yes, no? Comment down below and let me know. And also let me know if you guys are a Lil Tjay fan and what songs you guys recommend that I listen to him by him, because I would love to check out some more of his songs. So make sure you guys comment all of that information down below. But before y'all leave, if you like this video, can you please give it a thumbs up? Hit that subscribe button and press the notification bell so you guys know my next video is out. I appreciate you guys and I love you guys so, so much. All the love and support you guys have been giving me literally means the world to me, and I cannot thank you guys enough. I hope everybody has an absolutely amazing day. Keep being great, keep being original, keep being true to being you. I love you, I appreciate you, and I cannot wait to see you tomorrow. Bye!